Type 1, or juvenile diabetes, is a condition where the body does not produce insulin. Insulin is necessary for the body to take and process fuel. In type 2 diabetes, which we more commonly see in adults, people are often treated with diet or exercise or a combination of medications. In type 1 diabetes, however, we really need to use insulin for people because their bodies have completely stopped making it. Without insulin, people with diabetes can become very sick. In fact, it's a life-threatening condition when not treated properly. The most common symptoms for juvenile diabetes are excessive thirst and urination, weight loss, or bedwetting. Juvenile diabetes is diagnosed with a blood test. There can be some urine tests that are helpful as well, but a blood test is what we rely upon for the diagnosis. Insulin can be given in two ways, either by injection or through the use of a pump that will deliver insulin automatically. Living with juvenile diabetes can be challenging. People with diabetes have to test their blood sugars multiple times a day and take multiple shots of insulin a day or use a pump. Because living with diabetes can be so challenging, we're looking for ways to make life with diabetes simpler. At Yale Medicine, we've been testing devices for an artificial pancreas for at least 10 years. The artificial pancreas is a device where the sensors work with the pump to check the sugar and deliver insulin automatically upon demand. At Yale Medicine, we have the best tools and the best technologies to manage children with type 1 diabetes. I'm Dr. Stuart Weinzimer in the Department of Pediatrics at Yale Medicine.